Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And welcome to part two of our giant Shopkins opening.
Yep, we opened up 10 boxes last video. Now we have another 10 today.
We have all these little blind baskets and we've been having so much fun opening them. I even got two ultra rares last time.
Yeah.
Go me. Woo woo.
I got a couple ultra rares too, but I forgot to mention them.
So if you saw our last video, you know we kind of paused the video to take all of these out of the baskets. Mm-hmm. They come in individual little yellow blind bags that you can't see through. But instead of you sitting here watching us opening up the plastic wrap and the cardboard, this saves a lot of time mm-hmm. for us and you.
Yep.
So we'll be back in just a second with a big pile of yellow bags down here, and we'll get to opening up the Shopkins.
Yay!
Round two. We're back and look at all these Shopkins we get to open.
Yay.
Okay, Ben, how about you go first?
Okay. This one and this one. Whoop, I grabbed this.
Hey, no fair.
These two. My first one up. I got the hot dog, who is, hold on, Frankfurter.
And I know we have him, or her.
We do have a version, yep. There's two different kinds, one with a brown dog and one with a red dog.
Which one do we have?
We have the red dog one. This one is now the brown dog one. Now we have both.
Nice.
And my second one is Yogurt Gertie. This one is the rare one. The other one was rare too. Both Gerties are rare. Okay, your turn.
My turn. I want these two Shopkins right here.
Okay. Well, you gave me three.
Hey, it was worth a try.
Alrighty, first up, you got the, was it the pear?
Yep.
Posh pear, which we have already. And you got the sippy drink, Little Sipper.
But it's a different version.
It's a different version. This is the red one. We got the green one last time. I'm going to pick this one and this one. These two. And I got
a lemon.
This is gooey. Oh, googie. 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 I think it's an egg.
It's not a lemon. Ignore me.
This is googie. We didn't have googie. And we got, oh, we don't have this one either. This is, gotta find it. This is Lolly Poppins. This is a rare one.
Here you go, Ben. Here are the next two to open.
Okay. You got this. This is Wobbles.
Yeah, it's like a Jell-O mold.
Oh, I get it. I didn't know what it was. It looked like one of those pumpkins from the Autumn Mix without the pumpkin top. And your other one.
So we got both Wobbles? We
got both Wobbles. Okay, I'm going to go with these two. These two right here.
Oh, I know we have him, or at least a version of it.
Yes, we have, we have the blue one. Now we have the green one. Candy Kisses. And my other one is this one again. Breadhead. Repeat.
It looks almost like SpongeBob.
It does, kinda.
Okay, now it's my turn. I think I'm gonna pick these two as my mystery Shopkins. See who I got. First one out is, oh, I think I got another ultra rare one. This is glittery. Looks like it's nail polish.
Yeah, it's Polly Polish.
Ultra rare?
Yep.
Haha, I'm getting all the ultra rare ones. Ben's jealous.
No, I'm not.
And this is just a little one. Let's see what it is. And it looks like I got this thing of whipped cream. What's this name?
Dollops. We do not have any dollops yet. All right, I want this one. And this one.
It's Shampi again, except Shampi. A different one.
I've gotten like a gazillion Shampi.
So there's a closer look at the white version of Shampi. And let's see who Ben got out of her second bag. It is another, what's that one named? Flava Ava.
Uh-huh.
Chocolate milk version.
Yep.
All right. Mix them up a bit. I want this one. And
that's
an
that
empty
one,
bag.
Good one.
No, that's a fake out. And this one. This is somebody really little. I wonder if it's a toothbrush again.
Could be.
Oh, nope. No, it's like lipstick.
That is Lippy Lips.
Who we did not have.
That one's a rare one.
Next up. The hamburger. I know we already have the hamburger from last time, except a different version. The patty is a different color.
So, this one is Cheesy Bee. We have that one already. Oh, I marked off the last one. Wrong.
This is the one we opened up in part one, and this is a totally different version. You can see the patty is a different color. Like, this one's a hamburger. This one almost looks like one of the chicken sandwiches that you get from McDonald's.
Well, they're both called Cheesy Bee.
Okay, we're down to the last four. Ben, pick out your last two for part two. Rockin' Brock again. I know we already have Rockin' yeah. Brock. Both were Rockin' Brocks. And we have...
a lip balm.
I think we have that one.
Chap Ellie. We have the blue version. This is the green version.
Last two for part two. This one feels like a big slice of cheese.
We have that one.
Blue cheese.
Cheesy. You're cheesy.
And last one for part two. This looks like a pretty nice dessert. Mm. Okay, a nice slice of pie.
That is cheesecake.
I guess it's a nice piece of cheesecake.
I like cheesecake.
Time for our close-up of all the Shopkins we got in this second part of our three-part series. Let us know, as usual, down in the comments, which one was your favorite. Ben, out of this round, which one was your favorite?
I think my favorite is, Gooey. Googie, I mean. Googie.
Is that the egg?
Yeah, Googie. That one's my favorite. Because he's so cute.
I think my favorite is the hot dog, but I think we already had that one, didn't we? I can't keep track of them.
We have both Frankfurters now, yeah.
All right. So, but I definitely like the hot dog. And of course, I got another ultra rare. Haha.
We just started keeping track of this. Who knows how many I've gotten?
Hey, maybe you'll get an ultra rare in part three.
Maybe.
You guys are going to have to stay tuned till part three. See if Ben got any ultra rares. And stay tuned, because in also part three, we're also going to show off our entire Shopkins collection. We've been keeping them in the car here. Oops!
I had those all nice and neat.
Well, if you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
Twitter.
And on Facebook. Look at them all. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.
Who's gonna pick all these up?
You.